You may have money that you don't know about. The state treasurer kicks off the unclaimed property tour today in Menominee Falls. That's new this morning. With the help of the unclaimed property database, the treasurer will match people with nearly $400 million that may be theirs. The first stop is at 9 o'clock this morning at the Menominee Falls Public Library. He'll only be there for an hour, though, before heading on to Germantown, Brown Deer, Whitefish Bay, and Cedarburg. For a complete list of stops with addresses, log on to our website, WISN.